Okay, now I'm doing apple mana, apple open sandwich. Soaking this in salt water so that it's not oxygenated, right? It will not turn brown. Okay. Peanut butter. The peanut butter is unsweetened, right? So when if you are soaking in the salty water, then you must deep dry first before you put on the bread, right? Okay, these are the berry jam which I bought from IKEA. For the berry jam, we will arrange strawberry in the middle. Because this is sour, so it's good to go with the jam. If you don't like to use the strawberry jam or berry jam, then you can use almond nuts. Okay. And here you can add some berries. Bit sour the apple, you can add a little bit of lemon juice. And also if you don't mind having some Himalayan salt, will elevate the flavor also, because the peanut butter is tasteless. And for the strawberry also, you can add a pinch of salt, just a pinch of salt. Also the chia seeds. Here this apple, I want to add some egg inside that. This is done. Japanese sesame mixed with nori, yeah, that is seaweed. This can be salty, so don't add too much. For the egg one, you can add, because egg is usually not so tasty, right? More bland, yeah, so you can add this one. Okay, all this strawberry I have already cut. Wash first before you cut, huh?
Go. These are the fruit bread, apricot and raisin bread, and it's with walnut also. So I've just toasted it, and
one piece I will add in butter. See, the butter melting because the bread is, the toast is still hot. These are the celeries. I chose those that are in the middle side one, so that is more tender. Banana. And this one I will add peanut butter. If you have almond nut butter, walnut butter, please use also can. In fact, it's better. Better than peanut. This peanut butter. Just add whatever nuts or seeds you like, okay? For this one, I'm going to add black sesame seed. Okay, this is done for banana. Very thin layer, because this now I put butter. So because this peanut butter is unsalted, so I will put a pinch of salt, very little. This is Himalayan salt, just a pinch. Then I will put all this, arrange all this celery on top. There is a lot of soil, so after washing, soak it a while with salt water. Any vegetable that you're eating raw, must wash it with a bit of salt water. Clean the first time all the soil away, then after that wash with salt water. Then if it's still very dirty, then you can actually wash baking soda. Baking soda put into the water and then let the vegetable soak a while. That the vegetable will be very clean then. Okay. So these are the celery one. Because celery is without flavor, not so much flavor, so you can add a bit of Himalayan salt. Then you can add some chia seeds so that you have all the omega goodness. You, whatever nuts you have at home, you can use, not necessary must be pine nuts, okay? Whatever nuts like almond nuts, pecan nut, walnuts, you know, whatever you like. Here I have some snacks. The peanut snacks we can put on top. And whatever snacks that you like. This is a little bit salty. So sweet and salty will be tasty, okay? Okay, this is the New Zealand apple. I'm putting it on the strawberry jam. This one is sesame and nori. There's a bit of a hint of saltiness so that to make your apple more tastier. These are the two sandwiches. Okay, this is done. You can use make this for breakfast, lunch, or for snack. Banana one will be good for even for supper.